Sahu Education. Today we discussed about standard C, chapter 6, keeping set. In the previous class, we discussed about how in safety at home. Before going to this chapter, if you forget to like, share and subscribe, then subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for the all notification on. Come to the chapter. Today we discussed about safety at school. How can we safety in the school? Many children are getting hurt in the school, on playground or in the classroom. How we safety? Come to the first part. Do not climb your desks and chairs in the classroom. If you come to the or climb on the desk and chair, you may hurt. Next, do not play with sharp or pointed objects such as paper, cutter, blades and pencil. In the school, you use what? Paper, cutter, blade and a pencil. You use it through very carefully. If you use it carelessly, it may hurt in your hand or any other body parts. Always walk in a queue in the corridor and keep to the left. While walking in the school or while walking in the playground, you always walk in the left side, and in the road, you walk in the corridor in the left side of the road. Do not run up or down the staircase. In the staircase, do not run. You walk in the staircase and play with the staircase. Do not slide down the banister. If you slide down the banister, you may hurt you or you may fall down the ground. Then, do not eat your food in a hurry. If you eat hurry mode, it will strike at your windpipe and it also get hurt you and your stomach or your body part. Next, come to safety at playground. Playground is a place where all the children are enjoying a lot. In the enjoying mood, they can hurt or injure. So we follow in the playground some of the safety rules. Come to the know what is the safety rules. Okay, come to the first point. Do not throw stone at each other or stray animals while playing. If you have thrown a stone at each other, you may get hurt yourself or your friend. If you throw a stone at the animal also get hurt. Come to the second point. Do not play in wet field. You may fall down and injure yourself. In the wet field, you may slip your leg and you also fall down. Do not hit each other while playing kids such as a bat or a racket. While you are playing in the playground, do not hit at each other with the help of or in the playing kids such as bat and racket. Then follow the rules of the game you are playing. Those games you are playing, you also follow these games rules. Then come to safety on the road. How we maintain safe rule in the road. In the road, there are many traffic, so we follow some of the rules. Come to the law. Always walk on the footpath. You always walk in footpath. Use zebra crossing. Zebra crossing. Using zebra crossing, you always walk on the footpath. On overhead bridge, or somewhere to cross the road. While you cross the road, first look right, your right side, then left side, and again then right side before crossing the road. Come to the second one. While using, keep to yourself left. While using in the cycle on the road, always keep the safety rules, like you may come to the or go to the left side. Use your hands to signal before turning left or right. If you need the turning point, use your hands to left and right side. Use your hands like signal. While getting on or off a bus or train, make a queue. While going to the outside, make a queue on the bus. Do not put your head or hands out of the moving vehicle. In the moving vehicle, don't put your hand or head to outside. Do not get into or get off a moving bus or train. Okay. Then wear seat belt while traveling in a train. Always wear a seat belt while using